I don't know if you can call it disappointment or heartbreak what happened in the last episode. We crashed out of the Champions League thanks to ridiculous game settings by the computer when it comes to cup games. Never mind, looking forwards. We have Tottenham again. We're at home, so we should win. We need to win all remaining games. Look at that, 3-3 at home against PSG. OG. Ridiculous. I have to find synonyms for the word ridiculous. Crazy. Wacky. I'm going to use the word wacky. Oh no, Jojo Iceland is injured. Oh, what a shame. That's wacky, that injury is. Let's see what we got. Should Nuri Sahin play? Doubtful. We'll see. He doesn't want it. I haven't changed Shawcross yet. Bamba is 82. Both Neto and Begovic are at 86. Holy shit, I think I need to sell one of them. They're too good. The bench guys. And I have that Italian guy coming. Let's see. Hoot, Shawcross, Andreoli, Soriano, Akhmedov, Perisic, Bruno, Jeffren, Burak, Welbeck. Just checking the ratings. Fuck it. Rodrigo and Burak. Good. 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 Let's win this game, guys. It's a home game and it's night time, is what I was trying to say. Got me my orange juice from me local market. It's their own brand. What the fuck was that? Oh,
John Champion, and today's co-commentator is
oh
Jim
my, oh hello, my. Really well, no more juicing. Let's get it on. Quit the wackiness.
Away
come on.
Go, then.
Soriano, I always do this at the beginning of games. Find Perisic on the wing. Rodrigo, come on, Rodrigo. Bruno. Burak. Oh, Jeffren. He's not in the game yet. There you go. Steal the ball from Bale. Akhmedov. Oh, Soriano. Bruno. Perisic. Rodrigo. Good ball. Burak. 1-2. Rodrigo. Tasty. That was a clever 1-2 by Burak to Rodrigo. But Lloris grabbed it. Come on, Bale. Oops. Bad touch from Adebayor. So we're all right. Sloppy defending though. Bruno. Oh. Here's Akhmedov. What are you doing there? He was supposed to be the defensive mid. Get one, Perisic. In the middle. In the middle.
A cross coming in.
Not there.
And it's the keeper at the receiving end of the cross.
We had two people. I think it was Bruno as well as Burak. So that was a waste from Perisic. We should have had that. Look at the run.
Slide it past the defense.
Hoot against Sigurdsson, against Adebayor, against Bale. And then, well, three guys was one too many. And it's 1-0. Sigurdsson, Adebayor. That's a good save because this was curling. And then Bale all alone. My defender, was it Andreoli? Andreoli. Not where he was supposed to be. That's not good. Burak. Bruno. Look at the space for Perisic. The space was there, but his legs weren't.
Galas,
why are you still playing?
Bale, already a goal scorer in this
match. Ooh, I should have stolen that. danger again. Here comes Bale. Cleared for Tongan. Asuakoto. Cleared. Always falling to their guys. Oh, come on, Rodrigo. Shit. That was shit. Because we were through. That was annoying. Out again.
Plays this forward.
Oh, this time, Rodrigo. Go on, Rodrigo. Should we do it? Rodrigo! He scored. That's the gist of it. He lobbed it in. Lots of sloppy play from Tottenham, and it finally cost them. With that lob by Rodrigo. Left-footed, Lloris nowhere. 1-1. Good. Good. Keep the pressure on them because their defence is not solid. Come on, Burak. Yeah, come on, come on. Put the pressure. See, see, I'm telling you. Burak! No. Oh, see, they're not good. Kabul, Corker, Galas, they're not good. Soriano. Perisic. Soriano again. That's horrible. That's better. So's that. Sigurdsson. Challenge. Jeffren. There we go. Soriano. Slow ball to Perisic. Here is Rodrigo against Walker. Skips by him barely. Akhmedov can't shoot, sadly. Jeffren. Okay, there we go. Here's Bruno. Oh, Akhmedov. Akhmedov. Oh, what are you doing? Wrong guy. Perisic. Oh, completely wrong guy. Oh, terrible challenge on Kabul by Jeffren. Ooh, sloppy. Oh, no. Oh, short cross. Read it all the way. Perisic with space. No. Oh. Oh, so many runs. Burak got confused.
Back it goes.
Perisic again. Oh, so crowded. Wrong guy. Oh, what was that?
Oh, it's been cut out.
This is a sloppy game for both sides. Don't know why. It's very important. They're just behind us in the table, if I remember correctly. Shouldn't be looking like this. Bruno! Looked like a handball, but that's not called in this game, so never mind. Oh, Akhmedov can't shoot from there. Oh, can't pass either, apparently. Come on. I knew that was happening. Hoot can stop this. No, he can't. Perisic can stop this. No, he can't. He could. Was it Akhmedov, I believe? Uh-oh. Andrioli! Bruno cleaning up. See if he can get all the way and score an amazing solo goal. Okay, fuck it, he can't. But he will get it back from Rodrigo. Perisic. Where's Jeffren? Oh, Jeffren! Another lob! Jeffren! Oh! What? Oh, shit. It was on top of the goal. It wasn't in the goal. I couldn't tell. Oh. Finds his home like a little baby finding its crib. That was a good attack. We are lobbing them to. Oh, so close. Wanted Burak to be set on a run. Oh. Oh. Oh, ho, ho. Don't know what I'm saying anymore. Can't make out any words. Oh, come on, Vertonghen. You're not good in attack. Blow the whistle, ref. Thank you. Think we're going to make a substitution or two. not feeling it really. Well, oh my. Okay then. Controversial substitutions as Wagner Love and Welbeck come on for Rodrigo and Bruno. Might be a success, might be a disaster, but hey, I'm wacky. Burak hasn't done much, but he's staying on the pitch because he's Burak. The funny part was I had no idea who this guy was when I signed him, and then people told me, like, oh yeah, he was the goal scorer, the top goal scorer in the Champions League for Galatasaray. And well, he is brilliant. Oh no.
Oh, he's lost it.
Here's Welbeck, way down there. You're offside by a mile. Did you make it on? Oh, that's a shit ball anyway. Soriano, Akhmedov, can you shoot? Not from there. Oh my god! Go on, Jeffren. Apologise for that, Akhmedov, please. That was horrible. Oh, Burak.
Burak Yilmaz.
Wagner Love. Soriano. Oops, Perisic. Didn't keep his eye on the ball. Akhmedov! Oh. Just wide of the post. Getting closer to that goal, but Tottenham are pretty dangerous themselves. Come on. Oof. Yeah! There you go, Soriano. Oh, so close. That would have been very, very nice. Lennon, we know you're fast. Just take you out. No, no, he was there. No, we haven't. Oh, he's going to shoot. Told you. But Neto says no, no, no. Wagner Love. Soriano. Here is Jeffren. Go on, Burak. Burak!
Oh,
no.
Oh,
saved by Lloris.
That's a wonderful, wonderful save.
Good pass. Good shot. Saved by Lloris. Corner. We haven't had any of those yet. Oh, that's powerful. Go on, Jeffren. Can you shoot Akhmedov? Akhmedov! Deflected out for another corner. The Tottenham guy got it right in the face. Can see it. Blast! Oh! Okay, now then, Jeffren. Now you know how much power is too much power, so take it easy. That's better. Burak! No, Wagner Love. Here is Perisic. Oh! Akhmedov! No, oof, what? The defender was in the way, so I didn't see it proper. Let's see. Perisic. Akhmedov. Left foot. Oh, my guy ducked out of the way, Wagner Love. Another corner. Come on.
He knocks it in.
Hoot! No, oh, Welbeck was there. Didn't realise how free he was. Oh, turn. Now what? Akhmedov! That was lame. He tried to place it in. He's not a placer of the ball. He's just a power striker. Here he is again. Oh, he lost it. Uh-oh. Can Bale reach it? He can, because he's Bale.
And he crosses it into the middle.
Oh, no. No. My defender headed it out there.
Here's a ball in.
Lennon can't win in the air. Oh. Come on. Welbeck. That is hopeful for... or is it more than hopeful? It's Burak! 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 I got to stop yelling like that. It's 2-1. Maybe that's a cheap goal to send him on a through ball like that, but we need the win. It was a break from the corner. Burak always faster than the defender, so... And then the easiest of finishes from Mr. Pink Boot. Number 11, our prime striker. And we are leading. We need to keep the pressure on Arsenal. We need to show them that we can win these difficult games. Come on, Akhmedov. No, that was the wrong guy. I meant it for Welbeck. I really did. Sigurdsson against Shawcross. Oh. Haha, Soriano knew what was going on. Not having it. Jeffren. Burak refusing to run. Okay. Bagnalov did run, but he's not good. Perisic. Welbeck. Bagnalov. Burak. Oh, behind Vagnolov because he's so slow and sluggish. Well played, Lennon. Yeah, he's offside. That's what we wanted. Welbeck. Soriano. Burak. Jeffren. Oh, there's a run. No. Lennon again. He's in the middle of the park now. Not working out for him. Perisic. Oh, you're offside, Welbeck, because you're an idiot. Okay, the referee says no. He looked very much offside.
It's on for him.
Why is Lennon in the middle of the park? He's of no use to you there. Walker. Challenge. Oh, it is a free kick. Wasn't sure about it, but the referee knew what he was doing, apparently. Here comes Norton for Sigurdsson. That sounds defensive-minded. And again, they put out Bale and bring on Parker. I don't understand that substitution.
A great ball in.
No, 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 clear it, clear it. 9 minutes to go. What will happen? No. Andrioli. Can you? No. Or can you? No. Oh. Oh.
Went over the goal line, so goal kick here.
See, it isn't even a replay, which meant Lennon didn't get anything on it. It was a mistake, an error, and it still almost cost us. Bullshit game mechanics again. Hoot. Let's keep the ball for a while. Wrong guy. Right guy. It's Vagnolov. Oh. That's a good ball, Vagnolov. Here's Jeffren. Kill time, boy. Go to the corner flag and wait for the defenders. There we go. He is so lazy. Oh, no. And then we lose it immediately. Ah, Lennon gets taken out completely. That should have been a red card, I think. But we're at home, so the referee is a bit nicer, a bit more lenient. You're offside again by a mile, Welbeck, you shit! I do not like that signing. I miss Mandzukic. I don't know, maybe Welbeck will leave again after half a season. I'm going to finish what I was going to say. I panicked when Mandzukic left us, so I bought Welbeck, even though I had Rodrigo and Dumbia. That was a mistake, so let's see what happens for next season. We beat Tottenham in this game. Burak, man of the match, would you believe? Let's see, Arsenal. What did Arsenal do? They are not there. Ooh, they lost away to United. No big shock, but... Wait a minute, we were 2 points behind. Now we lead. We lead the league, guys. Look, look, look. Woo, woo. Woo, woo. Okay. We are 1 point ahead of Arsenal with 12, 33, 4, 5, 6, 7. 5 games to go. 1 point ahead. It's a close one. The top 7 teams have 60 points or more, and none of them have 70. 5 games to go, let's see, come on. I want to see, stop, what I have left. You see some of them there. And I get a nice little boot. Let's go to the schedule real quick. What do I have left? Birmingham at home. That has to be a win. Newcastle, it's at home. So again, should be a win. Southampton, also, what? Home? Home? Oh my god, and that was at home. And then United. We have Birmingham at home. Newcastle at home. Southampton at home. United away. And then an FA Cup final against Newcastle. And then Fulham at home! Well, of all those five remaining games, the only away game is against United. And I'm not expecting to win that anyway. But the four out of five are home games. And we should win all four of them. Wasn't expecting that. Where are we? We're on the 14th of April. And the next game is at home. As I said, we have four home games in a row. Tottenham, Birmingham, Newcastle, Southampton. We should win all four of them. Birmingham next. We beat Tottenham.